Who do you know who's done a good deed? Remember, I am looking for good deed doers. This is day 4 of 30 for my project. This is Life Tools by Lily. Thank you for tuning in. I wanted to thank Crystal today. She is a social worker at Methodist Hospital. I was compelled to go there. We had a tragedy happen in our condo area a month and a half ago or so, and I've been realizing how many people are needing help, aside from COVID, just passings. Well, she gave me a great resource called COPE, Community Outreach for Psychiatric Emergencies, COPE, and their number is 612-596-1223. Crystal was so warm and wonderful, and Dr. Mike was with her too at the ER for Methodist. Thank you to and your team for providing amazing resources and even being flooded with people, I've noticed. Man, you do an amazing job. So that is deed number 4 of 30 for today. Keep sending me names of people who need to be recognized for the deeds they've done and what they've done, okay? This is an amazing project. Thanks for tuning in, and please subscribe and share like crazy, okay? Thanks a lot. Bye-bye.